is there with perfect timing. Instead, Moxie sends it to the corner. Full field dribble, and Nwpo knows how to dance with the ceiling without actually touching it. Wave dash shot into the top right. How does he do this? The ceiling is limiting him, but he knows how to deal with his limits perfectly. What a great last second wave dash shot. 103 kilometer per hour, top right. What else can you do if you're Moxie than just say nice shot?